And there goes section 14 of 16. St. Mary Tech, Greater Baltimore, and on the way, St. Jacob, Calabar High, Kingston College, and Manning. And doing well is the young super Manning, that's Douglas from the Manning School. Also advancing well is Williams from St. Jago. Kingston College is Rowe. Day 6 also doing well, but still leading the pack is the young Douglas from Manning. And just passing is Williams from St. Jago as we come to the final few meters in this speed. Section 14 of 16, and Williams from St. Jago leads the pack now, and he's followed by Rowe from Kingston College. And Williams, see, will take this section 14, and he's followed by Roe, Kingston College.